I had five pupils. The first pupil, his name was Santin. The speed he moved was as fast as a centipede. Now number two, practiced the snake style. He had the speed of the snake. The snake style, known for its incredible agility. Agility, speed. Number three, practiced the scorpion style. The style resembles the scorpion pincer, the lizard style. Lizard is a very agile and nimble style, particularly effective. The fifth pupil, he practiced the toad style. The toad style is immensely strong. If it's properly used, it's almost invincible. You've not specialized in any one skill, because I chose to teach you all the five main techniques.